Hey guys, I'm Lesha. This is my first YouTube video ever. I was really looking forward to making one, but I'm just gonna take you guys along with me. Today's video is probably just gonna be like a day in my life. Take you guys to like whatever I'm pretty much gonna do. But make sure to like and subscribe and turn on your notifications so you can see when I post.
Here is an actual quick little outfit check. So I just have some sweatpants from Forever 21, and then I have this crew neck, this green really cute crew neck from American Eagle. So, yeah.
And then this is some, it's not that messy, but I just have to put my clothes away, and then I actually have to do some homework, and then I'll get to the rest. So I just finished cleaning a little bit of my clothes that I had. I showed you guys. And I did some homework, which didn't take very long, but I just did a little time lapse of those two things. So I got them done like really quickly. And then right now, I'm probably gonna go like maybe get something to drink and then change my clothes. And then I'll take you guys along with me with whatever else I do. So I actually like to change plans. I'm gonna get ready right now. And then I'm gonna, I think, go to CVS with my family because we have to get like something for our passport.
Hey guys, so I just got dressed. It's a little cold out, so I'm wearing a Sherpa with American Eagle shirt and leggings. So yeah, I'll let you guys know when I'm in the car.
Hey guys, so I'm in the car right now, about to go to CVS, I think. But if not, I'll like let you guys know or something, but hopefully we are. And then I think we'll head on to Dunkin'. Yeah.
Hey guys, so I'm at CVS right now and we just got my sister's passport. And then I'll fill you guys in on whatever else we do. Yeah.
Hi, can I get a medium French vanilla iced coffee, cream and sugar, please?
Okay.
Can you actually do two of those?
Sorry, I just got Dunkin', so.
Hey guys, sorry. So we got to Dunkin' and I just ordered a medium French vanilla iced coffee, cream and sugar, and Uncle's donut. So
hey guys, so I just got my Dunkin' donuts and now I think we're just gonna head to my grandparents' house.
Hey guys, I just got to my grandparents' house and I'm wearing a mask because I want to keep them safe, and you know, just keep a little distance. So I got my Dunkin' donuts. And then I am going to go home after because it's going to get a little late by the time we get home. And then I'll just vlog my rest of my night. But see you then.
Hey guys, so I'm currently on the way home. It's actually currently 6:50 maybe. I have no clue. But when I get home, I'll probably just shower and finish the rest of the vlog. Bye.
Hey guys, I just got back home. I think I'm just going to shower and then do my night routine. And then I'll close up the video because it was a pretty long day. But yeah, so I'll let you guys know when I finish my shower.
Hey guys, so I just finished my shower. I didn't wash my hair because I washed it the other day. But for my little PJs, I have a white shirt I'm gonna wear. And my Brandy Malibu sweatpants to top it off.
So here's my outfit, Brandy sweatpants and just a plain white shirt.
So I'm just gonna brush my teeth and do my skincare routine. So she's a little time lapse.
So guys, I look really bad right now, and I just finished my night routine and brushing my teeth, which I probably shouldn't have done because I kind of want hot cocoa and popcorn and just watch a movie for now. So I'm gonna have to brush my teeth again after, but yeah.
Hi guys, so I just made a little bucket of popcorn, and I have some hot cocoa right here. I'm just gonna finish off this vlog by watching a little movie and chilling out. But yeah.
So guys, I just made a little time-lapse video of me watching some of the movie and eating some popcorn, but I think I'm gonna end the vlog off right now. But make sure to like and subscribe and turn your notifications on so if I post more videos, you guys could see them. But yeah, good night, bye.
Hey guys, I just made like a little